KOCO meteorologist Shelby Hayes. Thanks for being with us on KOCO.com and the KOCO weather app. We start out this morning with a few storms and some rain left over from last night. So keep the umbrella handy throughout your morning hours as that's still kind of lingering around. Temperatures this morning, though, are very nice in the low 60s. Winds are very low, southeast about 5 miles per hour. So a very nice morning when you're in those areas without the rain. But again, rain going to be in the area. So keep that in mind throughout the morning hours. As we do head into the middle part of the day, we're going to get some sunshine in here, 70 degrees by lunchtime. Then as we head into the afternoon, chance for some severe storms again today. We make it up to 78 degrees. Southeast winds 10 to 15 miles per hour as we head into this afternoon. Now, talking about our severe weather chance for today, time frame is going to be from 2 to 7 p.m. Area highlighted in yellow is in a slight risk, so that's level 2 out of 5. The main risk today going to be large hail, damaging winds, and we will have the potential for tornado and maybe even some localized flooding. So we'll be keeping a close eye on that, and again, stay weather aware throughout the day.